What's up guys, PJ here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome back to a new video. In this one, we're gonna make an update on Shiba Inu. We're gonna make an update on the whole crypto market as a whole and take a look at some great opportunities that you don't wanna miss. So without waiting, let's jump right into it. Happy New Year, first of all. I'm gonna be doing once again 1 to 2 daily updates, crypto updates, Shiba Inu updates, and trying to find the next 100X. So let's have some fun this year. Let's find some next big gems. Last year we already found some big gems. Let's make today and this year even bigger and even better gains. So without waiting, let's jump right into it. You can see that the market currently is up 0.23%, but it's honestly being trading sideways now. We had some dips, we had some pumps, some pushes to the upside, but if we take a look at the weekly charts, it's looking very, very calm. It's looking almost boring, and the sentiment is very, very scared right now. People are very scared. A lot of people are out of crypto. A lot of people don't look at it anymore. So we're gonna probably have a couple of more days, couple of more weeks of some stagnation, some stabilization, until once again we can get some sentiment back to some FOMO back in the crypto. Some people being very optimistic about it. The whole retail investors coming back. NFTs are doing very, very well. Our NFTs are doing fine, which is great. Right now, the sentiment is honestly similar like what we've seen in May, etc., when everything was crashing and when people were just forgetting about it, like for example in June, July. Looks like, reminds me of that time in July of 2021. So here, let's take a look at Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu down 0.27%. Shiba Inu has been moving almost identically as the whole market, so nothing bad with Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu is only following the market. If the market gets bullish, Shiba Inu will probably get bullish. And what's really great is that when Shiba Inu tends to get bullish, it gets even more bullish and pumps even harder than a lot of projects who don't really have a lot of hype around them, which is really great for Shiba Inu holders. So some great news overall. As a holder myself, at this state, I'm just getting those dips and waiting for the pump. I think there's nothing really else we can do right now. Just wait for the pump, be patient, and try to find some opportunities elsewhere. It's always great to I like to not be 100% into a project. I like to try to find the next 100X gem. I try to find the next big opportunities. So I still have my positions into the big projects, but I got some capital to play and to find the next big gems. And talking about big gems, the gem of the day, the project that I think will have massive, massive upside this year, is Passive. It's part of the whole Fusion ecosystem, and I think that this project can have massive, massive upside. It's one of the most advanced anti-whale tokens from the whole cryptoverse. So I think that this one, I'm gonna go over the website, but this one can have a potential of 100X minimum, because the market cap is still so, so, so low. It's only in a couple of millions. So this one can be an easy 100, an easy 1000X without a problem. It's also really great for passive income. I'm gonna show you the website. You can earn BUSD passively, receive dividends in various tokens. Great security and multiple audits have been done. So it's a really, really, really great project. Very undervalued, very underrated. You can see here, passive, hold, and your gold. It's really quite simple. Hold passive and you'll automatically generate BUSD and Tesla SAFE, one stable and one of the best performing coins in the crypto for the price of one amazing. Accumulating wealth and building a strong asset has never been simple. With PES, you're not a consumer, you're also a creator. So check it out, there's a link in the description, but I think that this one can be an easy 100X minimum in the next coming months, next coming years, with the next coming pumps. I think that the whole Fusion ecosystem as a whole is ready to explode. And once people will start to discover the potential that Fusion has as a whole ecosystem, I think that FOMO will really start to kick in, and then it's gonna be an amazing time to be a Fusion holder. If it's passive, rise, or even Fusion NFTs or Tesla SAFE, you're gonna be very happy. So check out this one, Passive. I'm a big, big fan. I think it's only getting started for Passive, like I said, and I think that 2022 will be an amazing year for Passive. So that's it for the gem of the day, Passive. Shiba Inu looking very normal, moving similarly with the market. So let's just wait and see when the market will start to get bullish again, and then we can start to make some predictions for Shiba Inu. But currently Shiba Inu, let's see if it can just hold the line, and that will be great. a great opportunity to rest, to take a look at some other projects, take a look at some maybe lower caps like passive, and we're gonna take a look at some great opportunities in the next coming days. So if you want me to take a look at a project, tell me in the comments. If not, I'm gonna keep you updated so you have the best and latest crypto and Shiba Inu updates from YouTube. So thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, you can leave a like, subscribe. Remember that what I said is for entrepreneurs only. Thanks for everything, and I'll see you in the next one.